Hi folks, welcome to Jiffy Info. I'm back and I'm playing some Elite Dangerous. Now I've also got Reshade and MasterEffect installed. Now if you don't know what they are, they're essentially mods that allow you to tweak the visuals of the game quite drastically actually. You shouldn't understate that, it's actually quite powerful what you can change. Now I've changed a few things. I've put some more bloom in the game, lens flare, I sharpened the image. I've also put some lens dirt in there as well. Now obviously that's not to everyone's fancy, but the preset will be in the link in the description. So if you do want to, you know, play around with that preset itself to make it what you want, then by all means. And yeah, I think it's a really cool mod. This doesn't just apply to Elite Dangerous, this can apply to a lot of different games. There's a few things you need to consider, but overall the combination of Reshade and MasterEffect really has impressed me. So check them out and enjoy the video, essentially. I'm going to sort of bail here and just let you guys enjoy the visuals. And if you have any real questions, any problems with installing, then do let me know and I might do a tutorial. There are tutorials out there though, but each game can be a little different, so just let me know. Anyway, yeah, enjoy the video. Thanks for watching. If you like it, please like. If you don't, then don't like it. That's fine. If you would like to subscribe, that would be great. And I will catch you folks next time.